How can a parent's depression affect a child?
Depression, whether it's in mom or dad or another close caregiver of a baby, can really influence the serve and return interaction that that baby has with their caregiver. Remember, this is about emotional connection. Folks who suffer from depression have a lot of trouble when showing and connecting to positive emotion. So when a baby smiles at them, they may be quite flat in return. That really impacts the baby's sense of how emotions work. And so it's really important that for parents who struggle with depression, we get them support and intervention, because that struggle shouldn't be passed on to their children.